Friends, welcome back to the farm. So what have we been doing for the past couple weeks? I know most of us were sick here, we've all been feeling better, but what we've been doing is working on a surprise party for Anita. Anita will be 50 later this month, and we tried to have a surprise party because we wanted to throw her off. Her birthday is the 28th of February, and we had a party early because we thought maybe that date would throw her off a little, but in the end she figured it out. And what a great time we had. We had family fly in from Portland, Oregon, and people were here from Virginia. The weather was horrible. It snowed, it rained, but people still made it out. So what a fun night we had, and just wanted to share some of that night with you. And then we'll get back to our normal life here because we're starting farming season. And Anita's been working in the greenhouse, and we're getting everything going for this year. Miss Colleen, it's been an interesting week, we'll just say that. So we're going to share some of our fun night with you, friends, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye, friends. Oh, look at us all. Oh, big hair.
Everybody ready?
Yeah, we're gonna sing happy birthday. Little happy birthday action.
The twins!